Welcome to another Elden Ring video today. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get the Bloodhound Fang sword. Now right when you begin, you'll begin at the first step here, which you can see on the map, and then you're just going to go a little bit south of that to this point of grace. Now once you get here, you're going to see this big circle in the middle. You're going to have to go into it and teleport through, to which you'll end up in this arena, and then you're going to have to fight a Bloodhound Knight. Now he wasn't too terrible for me. If you are newer to the game, it may take you a few tries as he is very aggressive, but like every other boss in this game, take your time, learn his attacks, and you should have no problem, or worst comes to worst, level up a couple times and come back. That's just the way the nature of Elden Ring is. But once you are able to finally beat him, which you can see me do here, he will drop the weapon for you, which requires 18 strength and only 17 dexterity to equip. So early game, it could be a very viable weapon, and you can take it all the way to the end game. Some people do still to this day, as it is very good. I would highly recommend you check it out. This is a very simple place to get to, and not too big of a boss fight to worry about. Now I will show you the blade in the inventory here, just so you can get an idea. I would definitely recommend taking it to the end game, especially if you're new. It's very useful, has a good damage output, and is fantastic. I hope this helped. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next Elden Ring video.